Hi, Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. My name Muhammad Hanif bin Hassan. My student ID 20209028DHUMY. Okay guys, today I want to talk about heritage and culture Melaka Baba Nyonya. Melaka, starting from its humble beginning as a coastal village, then rise to prominence under the Malaccan Sultanate to cautionary tales of fairies and loyalty to the king. A land that keeps thousands of stories. A land the locals believe is impetus toward the development of what have eventually formed Malaysia. Melaka, a historic city that is well known with its government buildings, square and fortification. A martyrial city that provides a shelter for people from around the world with a different background and language. For years, this city has never stopped from being the world's attention, especially as a tourism destination. Visiting Melaka is like journey back in time to witness the adventures and discoveries during its golden age. Let's start the journey. Before the Portuguese left Melaka, they had a conflict with the Dutch in the early 16th century and had to build their defense along the harbor of Melaka and fortification, which is still there until now. The Portuguese fortification. This Portuguese fortification is now one of the famous destinations for tourism, which is called as the Formosa. Next, let's move to another highlight in our topic today. When we say about multicultural or multiracial, the majority of people will give common answers, which is the Malay, Chinese, Indian, Iban. But the only few of them who will come across the beautiful yet unique culture, which is the Baba Nyonya. At the beginning of the 16th century, entrepreneurs with a lure to Melaka shoes due to the city burgeoning success and wealth. In particular, the city saw an influx of Chinese traders who came to escape from the Manchu rule. By the time these entrepreneurs went to marry local women, this marriage were known as Peranakan or Straight Puan Chinese. Located at Jalan Tun Chengluk, Melaka, the Baba Nyonya Heritage Museum is actually a collection of three beautifully restored houses arranged to look like a typical 19th century Baba Nyonya residence. Okay guys, before I end my talk today, I want to emphasize that we as Malaysians had to play our role in protecting our heritage from any disaster and keep it from the hands that will someday turn this precious place into nothing. Okay guys, I hope that you gain some knowledge about Baba Nyonya Melaka from this video. Thank you for watching.